Welcome back to my channel. So I'm making this video to clear the air regarding the Kia Seltos accident, which has brought a lot of attention to the car and the manufacturer. People have started questioning the Kia regarding the safety and build quality. Let me assure you, however good the vehicle is built, if it hits a narrow standing object between the B and C pillar at high speeds, the vehicle can split into two. These accidents are rare and have occurred with SUVs like the Audi Q7 as well, which hold the best safety standards. Yes, Kia sells the same SUV with a 5-star rating abroad as opposed to a poor 3-star rating in India. Even though that would not have changed the outcome of this particular type of crash, it shows the brand's double standard when it comes to Indian customers. Unfortunately, unlike countries abroad, India does not have strict safety laws for manufacturers to follow. Hence, in multiple cases, the cars sold in India have a far poor safety rating as opposed to the same product sold in a developed country. Yes, the same government will do everything in its power to curb and stop the modification industry, stating they are concerned about our safety. Now, one more misconception that I would like to clarify is the police have confirmed that the car was not cut open by the rescue team and that it was the impact of the crash that caused the split in the vehicle. They added that since the fuel tank is just under the seat and fuel lines run through below, no rescue worker would dare cut open the floor to save the passengers. This accident has also questioned the absolute slack nature of a government in handing over driving license to people who absolutely do not deserve or who are not ready to handle a vehicle on the road. I am not only talking about the driver of the SUV. Yes, he was fast and above the speed limit. But the rider of the bike who came out of nowhere, thanks to which he had to swerve and lose control of the SUV, resulting in the Seltos hitting the bridge wall and splitting into two on impact. The rider of the bike should also be held accountable for this particular accident. India is a place where people don't even know how to cross the road. People prefer risking their life crossing the highway instead of using the walkover bridge, all because they are too lazy to climb up steps. These are usually the people who ride bikes without any regards to their or the public's safety. If we do not have responsible driving license holders on the road, these type of accidents will continue to take place. This avoidable accident has taken the life of 3 occupants sitting in the rear seat. The driver and the passenger on the front seat are in critical condition.